and ordering him to pay $5 million in damages. Trump appealed the decision and made an unsuccessful counterclaim. In July 2023, Judge Kaplan clarified that the jury had found that Trump had raped Carol according to the common definition of the word. In September 2023, Kaplan issued a partial summary judgment regarding the original 2019 lawsuit, finding Trump liable for defaming Carol via his 2019 statements. In the January 2024 trial, Carol's counsel cited comments by Trump asserting,